Hundreds of cute couples kicked off Valentine's Day on Sunday, February 13th at Seminole Paradise. Participants renewed their vows or got married in a massive ceremony.
This was my Valentine's Day present to him.
I love her very much, and it was a good opportunity to show that.
And besides, I asked him the first time. This time it was his turn.
I'm giving him the gift of this, renew our wedding vows, 5 years married. That's my gift to him.
We got married on Valentine's Day, so this is our anniversary to each other.
More than 100 couples set the stage for romance at Seminole Paradise at the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino. Couples came all dressed up, ready to show their special someone just how much they loved them. Elvis, the king, officiated a wedding and vow renewal ceremony, but not before performing. Couples participated in an oversized wedding cake, roses, and each couple had a chance to win a second honeymoon on a Norwegian cruise line, and there were many other prizes. As you can see, the night was filled with true love.
Pledge my love and commitment to you.
I'm Anna Lances from the Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino in Hollywood.